Hidden Bridge.
It looks really good, but like the portions are so small.
Hey guys, so today I'm going to do my first mukbang outside, which is going to be at Wendy's. It's like my first time to go there because we don't have Wendy's in Paris. So let's see how it tastes like.
Apparently they have like some kind of local specialties, like this is with like Japanese tuna flakes. But I'm not sure I'm going to try this. I'm going to try like more of the classics since I've never ever tried it. Oh, they even have like pastas and this kind of stuff. Do they have this in the States as well? Looks really good, but like the portions are so small. Like I was like, oh, this is so cheap for a burger place, but like this is the size of a cheeseburger at McDonald's.
I wanted to have diet cokes. Apparently at Wendy's they don't serve diet cokes. It's like, why are you fucking kidding, bitch? Just get like a real coke already. So I just had like oranges.
で、本当に、そうそうそうそう。で、私もね、最初に始めたんだよね。本格的に活動し始めたのは今年の1月。
I think I'll still be like hungry tonight. So I guess I'm gonna have like a snack. I don't know yet, but anyway, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe and write in the comment if you like more of this kind of things, like outdoors or not.